seems impossible, but Avril Lavigne was only 17 years old when she released her first album. Since then, she's grown up quite a bit. Today, she's out with her fourth studio album. It's called Goodbye Lullaby. Avril, it's great to have you back. How you doing?
I'm awake.
You are awake. You barely, all of you? Is that, can we say that for the whole group? That's good. That's
actually,
good...
it wasn't that bad. We just got back from Japan. We're jet-lagged. It was easy to get
so you don't
up
know what
early.
Time zone you're in anyway.
It doesn't matter. I'm just excited.
4 years, basically, without new music from you, and a lot happened in your life, I know, over that time. How did what happened affect what you put down on this album?
Well, I'm a songwriter, and I write from my personal experiences, obviously, and just things I see in life and go through. I'm really excited about this album. I produced two songs on it. I wrote half of the album on my own and then co-wrote the rest. So I'm really excited. It has a totally different tone and vibe to it than my other stuff.
So when you say you're a songwriter, and obviously what happens in your life affects the music, when I look at the song and the lyrics for What the Hell... Can I say, what the heck, what the hell?
WTH.
Right. It basically tells me that at this stage in your life, you're in the mood to blow off a little steam. Is that accurate?
Well, what the hell, yeah. It's about just, like, having fun and being spontaneous, being crazy. And that's the most pop rock song on this album. The rest of the album is not like that. That's kind of like my older stuff. And it came out as the first single because that is a side of me. And I've done a lot of songs like that. So rock out moment on What the Hell and then... get into it a little more on this album. It's a lot deeper. And
you've been busy, by the way. You've got a clothing line. You've got a couple of perfumes out there.
I just launched abbydon.com, and it's now international. It's my clothing line. I'm very proud of it.
You like the entrepreneur side of things?
It's fun. I've been doing this now for 10 years, music, so it's really awesome to design clothes, and fashion is such a big part of what I do that, you know, I can design clothes for on stage, off stage. It's a lot of fun. I have two fragrances,
so I like
to keep busy.
And right now you are going to sing?
What the Hell.
Ladies and gentlemen, Avril Lavigne.
Wake up, everyone.
You say that I'm messing with your head.
Lavigne, the new album's called Goodbye Lullaby. Avril, thank you very much. Good luck. We're going to be back in a moment. This is Today on NBC.